guess we're good?
Yeah, I think we're good.
Here, I don't want to drink your Colt. You're my natty light.
I don't want to drink my Colt either.
All right. So, we're going to go to the Kingsbury house.
We got to do the garden.
Do the garden. Oh, we got an extra star, so. Yeah.
So click on him. Yeah, click on employee.
So we gotta do 99.5%.
That's a lot.
That is a lot. We have 26 minutes to cut it. 6.0 centimeters.
That's like 20 inches.
We're an American company. You gotta use inches. Right.
You gotta click employee and assign yourself to it, and then the vehicle and assign your vehicle.
Okay.
Then confirm.
And then. Okay.
And then, yes, yeah, start.
Let's do it! Oh, they got a gazebo. How nice. Yeah, see, we're Americans, but we know things.
Alright, so I'm the supervisor on this one. Lyric.
No, I was not the supervisor. I was the trainee.
Oh, okay.
That's what that was.
All right, well, I'm going to be standing off to the side and supervising you. You got to hit it enter to move past this.
Okay.
Hold on. So I got to put on my supervisor hat because it's so hot out here. I don't want to get sunburned. There we go. All
right. So let's.
All right, rookie. So you got to get down here. You got to pick up all your grass.
Pick up all the grass.
You got to pick up all the stuff out of the grass because you're going to ruin your blades to do that.
Sprint. Let's sprint around then.
There you go. Gotta pick up that stick. It'll ruin the deck.
We don't want to ruin the deck, boss.
You also have this weird sun object above you that's clearly casting weird shadows on the ground. That's alright. That's just the...
The gnome!
Pick it up.
Protect the gnome! Look at the...
They were sitting there. That's pretty good.
Yeah, that's neat. There's one more object I gotta pick up.
Alright.
Is it the gazebo?
Pick up the gazebo so we don't hit it.
Use my skip strength.
You know what? We'll find it when we get going. Let's get
Where
back
are you, object?
There it is.
Ah-ha-ha.
What is it? That was a
tennis ball.
Turn to the trailer, unload the vehicle to start cutting. Let's go.
Yeehaw! Let's do it. Run! Run! Oh my god.
Oh, change. Oh.
Fill fuel.
We still have, we're good on fuel. We still got a quarter tank. We still have 3/4 of a tank.
All right.
So, you're going to hold Z to start it. And remember, your cut height is E and C.
Okay,
and
so we needed it 6 and... Woo! Right. Where do we see the...
Right here on the bottom right.
Okay, so C.
6.
There we go. And then...
I and T, but it kind of just does all of it. So, when you get ready to cut, you'll hit Z. Hit Z, and then you'll start cutting grass.
Let's do it!
And remember, line it up.
So, oh god, the mouse.
Yeah, it's...
Yikes. Oh lord, hang on. I'm trying to just... I'm used to Mass Effect, is what the problem is.
You gotta do it up above. You're not engaged yet. You're not cutting.
I know. I'm just trying to line it up perfectly.
You're good.
Okay.
Oof, look at all that. Oh, you're going to kick out the... Okay, you missed a whole bunch.
Oh my god, this is awful.
Okay, so...
Woo-hoo!
See, the issue is that you're not cutting in a straight line. You're doing a zigzag pattern, which is good. But see, now you're just kind of driving wherever you want to, and that's also not good, but...
We're going to take out this junk first.
Okay.
Mountain.
The best... The key to cutting grass is to...
Do it as you please.
Do the geometry of it and the algebra. And then that way you know if you cut off...
Perfect.
We're just making a little dog track out here for the little dogs to run around.
See, when it snows, because this is Europe and we don't know how the weather works...
Okay, so you're doing good, rookie, but now you're kind of missing a lot, and you're not really lining your wheels up all that well.
No, so it's fine. It's my first time on a riding lawnmower, so.
You kind of need to line your stuff up.
Who said lining anything up? Oh my god, hang on, let me fix the angle.
I wish there was a snap cut for the angle, like you could just hold a button.
Look at all of that shit I'm missing. This is terrible.
Well, you know what? You know what? There is a worker shortage, so you know, I kind of have to do what I have, you know, I got to do what I have to do to get workers, so you know what? You're doing a good job, and we're going to keep you on at least for one or two more jobs.
Can I get a gold star?
We'll worry about that after we're done and see how much we get paid, and maybe I'll buy you a beer or something. I don't know.
Perfect. Pay me in beer.
Now, I don't know if you can tell or not, but your hopper, where all your grass clippings are, is getting a little full.
Oh, thank you for noticing that.
So maybe you should drive back to the trailer.
Okay.
Or drive back to the concrete and empty that out.
Okay.
So you should definitely turn your tool, your cutting off. And then,
okay.
I don't know how to get off, E or F. F?
Let's find out.
I know you, maybe you can't get off of it.
Oh, wait.
Now maybe you can get off. E?
Uh-uh.
Left, right click. We're stuck on this lawnmower.
For the rest of our lives.
We are lawnmower man.
start
hitting
again.
Buttons. I'm sure you can get off. You have to be able to get off.
Well, hang on. We can't empty it. We carry this grass with us forever.
Like, maybe you drive back on the trailer. Drive back on the trailer. Maybe you have to get off of it on the trailer. That would kind of make sense. Oh, okay. Maybe you were supposed to do that before we started cutting.
What are you doing?
Tab?
I can't get off of it. I'm stuck here forever.
Just hit button. See, just go down the keyboard.
There's nothing happening.
Oh.
Whoop.
There's first. That's actually pretty useful.
Wait, what button was that?
I have no idea. It was somewhere in the middle, though. Was it V?
T-Q-N-B. Not a number.
Oh.
It's one of these. It's one of these. I think it's
spacebar?
Oh, what's, no, it's V.
What's spacebar do?
It's V for view.
What's spacebar do, though? Nothing? Okay. Well, I guess just let it get full. Maybe it'll give us an option to turn it off or to fix it. All right, let's keep cutting then. We'll worry about that when we get to it.
Okay.
Hit I. I. Or T. All right, let's put it in reverse.
Oh,
and let's
Christ.
Flip off the trailer.
Oh, fucking Christ.
All right, you kind of got it stuck a little bit. There you go. Okay, you're good.
This actually makes it a lot better.
Okay. All right, let's go, rookie.
Okay.
Let's finish cutting this part. I wish we could somehow figure out how to not go all the speed.
All the speed?
Because there's no way to go, like, in between.
This is terrible.
You're cutting at the wrong height, too. You're cutting too high.
Oh, am I?
Yeah, you're cutting
too
high. C or E? I don't remember which one.
There we go.
There you go. See, it's when you get it going right, it's pretty relaxing.
Is me jerking around relaxing? It's like,
Not watching. It's kind of making me a little sick. I'm about to throw up my Colt 45. I'm going to have to rehydrate after that.
Rehydrate with Colt 45. I'm so focused now.
Are you? Because it looks like you're drunk. I know we're drinking like Natty Light. This is like water with seasoning. With like hops.
Seasoning?
It's like hops seasoning in it. It's not even real beer.
Alright, I'm trying not to hit that beautiful fountain or them beautiful flowers.
You're doing good right now. You just can't hit it with the deck. You can hit it with the front end of the vehicle. I'm legit feeling sick to my stomach.
Stop watching for a second. I know you're my supervisor, but
I gotta stop watching. Hold on, I gotta
refuel.
You just you're doing good. I'm just gonna go over here and in the shade for a little bit.
Sit in the gazebo for a while. We're gonna go off the beaten path and go on the beaten path.
What? Don't be driving on the concrete.
What? Can't hear you, boss. The lawnmower's too loud.
Doing great. Keep it up.
Aw, I'm like family to you.
Well, you're my cousin, so I had to hire you. Because Mary Beth won't shut up.
Oh, hey. It says that it's full, so I now have to go to the drive to the grass bags and dump it.
Oh, those are the ones next to the house.
Yeah. Ooh, don't cut the flowers.
Oh, what a horrible sound it's making.
That's what it sounds like listening to you.
Shut it.
I'm working on it! Alright, and then...
reverse towards it. You can look behind you, you know that, right?
Okay. Beep! Beep! And then what?
Maybe go back. Maybe you have to line up with it better? Well, turn your cutting stuff off.
It is off.
No, it's not. I can... Oh, no, it isn't. Yeah, it is. Reverse the vehicle towards the bass to empty the collect... Okay, so I'm guessing you need to line it up with it.
Yeah, I'm not lined up to the proper one.
Well, oh, there you go.
Hold F.
It goes... Bleh. Oh, nice.
That's neat. I'm glad they actually animated that. Cool. And then
well,
V...
animated
you
it.
Can still...
You can still end the contract.
Yeah, probably. I'm not gonna...
We're only 20% of the way done, and we're...
This hasn't even begun to cut grass.
We are running behind. We are 9 minutes in, and this was only supposed to... Okay, well, you kind of took that flower out a little bit. Don't worry about it, though. We'll kick some dirt on it.
Don't cut the flowers.
We'll kick some dirt on it. We'll blame that on the dog.
They do have a dog. We saw a doghouse.
Now, remember, if you drive around in the same spot too much, it's going to tear it up.
I'm working on it.
Okay, well, see... You didn't finish the other part before you started cutting the new part.
Oh, okay. I'll go back to that then.
You should... Hold on. I gotta go take a nap. Yeah, hold on. I gotta take a nap. Hold on. I mean, I gotta go take this business phone call. Hold on.
Business phone call? Who wants our business?
Hold on. I'm calling some investors.
Investors.
Yeah, hold on. Hey, Gramps. What are you doing? Hey, Granny. What are you doing?
Hey, Gramps.
Granny, you ready? Hey, Granny. Yeah, look. I know you told me not to hire family, but I needed somebody to cut grass, all right? Just, are you going to let me cut your grass or not? What do you mean you hired the other guys? I'm family. What? All right, but I'll see you. All right, I'll see who comes to your Thanksgiving dinner. Whatever.
Sorry,
you better be at church.
Square up.
Elmo Dags. Don't believe in a businessman like me.
I'm sorry, did you say that Granny hired the other guy?
What? Don't worry about it.
Fuck Granny.
Okay, I see you're still kind of driving wherever you wanted to.
There's a system here, I promise.
Is there? Is the system broke? Like America? Is the system pretty broke?
The system's pretty broke, yep.
All right. Well, as long as you have some sort of system.
It's still a little broke, though. This is so boring.
I could actually sit down and probably play this game for the entire way through.
Wow.
This is actually kind of... This is... why I kind of like playing Minecraft, because it's just kind of mind-numbing and you can just really kind of zone out.
It's like TV.
Yeah, I would say
and
that.
And Natty Light.
Yeah. It's like sit down watching The Office and drinking Natty Light. I like how you're driving and slightly looking to the right and not lined up your camera with the front of it. You're like, oh, God. I understand. When you get out there cutting grass, it's easy to just zone out.
You just made me miss a huge chunk.
Oh, God, it's hot. Hold on. Oh, gotta put deodorant on. Hold on.
Gotta put deodorant on? I've already started the job.
So sweaty now.
The job started. It is past deodorant time.
You think they got some sweet tea inside they'll give us?
Nope. They got that British sweet tea where it's all hot and they use milk.
Oh, it's disgusting.
Yeah, do you want milk tea?
I'm glad we throw their tea in the harbor.
All them bricks. I know too much about that for me to be actually Southern. Oh, that's so bad. feel really insulting playing this.
It's not insulting. Like I said, this is accurate to my childhood. Didn't really get that.
I had to get that one piece of grass real good.
Again, you kind of already cut over here, but you haven't.
No, I see parts that I've missed.
Really wondering what your you know, plan is here.
My plan is that I'm gonna cut the majority. And well, then not the majority.
Well, we have to get like what 99.5%.
Yeah. See, I have to worry about.
Okay.
The
see, you just missed a whole. Okay. Well, see, now you're cutting the wrong way. You have to keep cutting the same way.
No. See, my worries are of the majority. The minority can go screw themselves.
Spoken like a true Southern.
Aw, I damaged the ground.
What? You were just doing some donuts.
I'm going to run out of fuel before anything else happens, because this is just...
Hey, we're not even at half a tank yet. We got plenty of fuel.
Hey, we're all at halfway, almost halfway of the work that we were supposed to be doing. Jesus Christ. Yeah. Just fire me. my finger's getting tired. I'm just mowing mow now.
See, that's why we have to do a good job now, so we can... Okay, see, now you're just... I don't know what you're doing.
Can I spell my name in the grass? Hang on.
I'm sure you can.
Hang on. I got work to do.
You have to go up to the above you.
S.
This way, we always leave our signature in the grass. K.
Yeah, I'm Skip.
Oh. I don't see it. I think you're gonna need to, like, I don't, you didn't make it past like the eighth grade. Do you know, remember how to spell your, you remember how to spell your name? Clearly you don't. This is some weird, like, cursive. Again.
Skin. Oh my god, the bunch.
Hold on. Don't get it stuck now. Can you go to above you?
Hang on.
Back it up.
S. K. Squiggle. N.
Skit. You know what? I appreciate your artistic ability.
Artistic?
I'm
cutting at the wrong height.
You're too low. You gotta go up.
I used to hit the wrong button.
C. C? No, that's E. You gotta go E. There you go. Or one more. It's gotta be at 6. There you go.
Okay. Change the view again, because Skip can't drive. Looking at a bird. I'm not a bird.
I know you didn't make it past high school, but...
Eighth grade.
Did you score good?
I'm proud. I'm proud of my eighth grade education.
Did you get an A in art class?
Uh-uh.
No? Okay, that explains.
Is there a person right there? No, it's a lamp post. Well, don't look at me! I can't mow when I'm being watched!
I can understand why you think that's a person, because you're drunk. Alright.
That's not a lie, let me tell you. This is terrible. I'm doing a terrible job. I thought I was going to do better than you.
The controls are also really...
Well, it's funny because I'm also a woman, and women are not supposed to be out here in the hot.
That ain't true.
We're supposed to be in the kitchen.
That ain't true. Mama cut the grass just as much as Daddy did. Mama got out there and cut the grass plenty of times.
Well, Mama's supposed to be in the kitchen working on that iced tea.
Well, that's why you
and
make
watermelon.
That's why you make a big jug of iced tea, like 3 gallons full, and put it in there at the beginning of the week. Then you're good for the rest of the week.
Someone ain't been doing that because we don't got none.
Well, I gotta teach you how to make sweet tea then.
What about coffee? How do you feel about coffee?
I don't know. I don't know how I feel about coffee. I'm not a fan of coffee. You got plenty of caffeine you need, and sweet tea and Diet Coke.
Oh, Diet Coke.
You got Diet Coke, and Colt 45 should have some caffeine in it. Does it? I don't know. It should. That doesn't make any sense, though, if it had caffeine in it. So it probably
don't. It's a downer. It shouldn't have an upper in it. I mean,
that's why you
grass.
Look, all we need is sweet tea, Diet Coke, and some cigarettes. We're good. We can be out here all day. All right. So you're trying out for a baseball team's groundkeeper. So you're trying to put designs into the grass.
I always wanted to be a groundskeeper for baseball.
Yeah. Because so you're trying to put the lines and the stars out there and stuff.
The only video games I've ever played are sports video games, because everything else is for nerds and losers. Sports. Let's go play some sports ball. Get the gold. Yeah. That's the ultimate goal of, what's this company called? Reds? Rainbow? Red Rainbow?
Red Rainbow LC.
That's the whole goal, is that we're going to be the lawn company that's highly exclusive for...
We're going to be the official lawn company of Major League Baseball and the NFL.
Yeah.
We're going to be the people cutting the grass, putting the lines down. We're going to be doing it. Well, maybe if you move your camera, you could actually see.
I keep forgetting I could do that.
Like you've never played a PC game before.
That's funny, because I've only played PC games. Aside from, like, the Switch games that I've been playing lately. Oh, wait, no. I don't play Switch games. What's a Switch? That's what my mama used to beat me with.
They get you out there to go pick your own Switch.
Yeah.
See, that is the epitome of mental...
Torture.
Because you got to pick the right one. It can't be too small. She's going to send you out there and make you get another one. And that's just more mental anguish. If it's too big, she'll break your back. So you got to find the right one that won't hurt, won't hurt as bad, but she'll still use it.
Real talk, did you ever have to pick your own Switch?
Oh, yes. Yes.
Oh, yes.
plenty of times.
How were you back in?
Granny made me do it. I think that was really Granny's thing. Mom and Dad didn't really do it. Mom and Dad used belts.
Granny is Granny. So Granny is from the South.
Dad used belts, and then Mom used whatever she had that she could hit me with. I've been hit with the wooden spoons and extension cables and...
Oh, my God.
Spatulas fucking hurt. I'll tell you that right now.
I was hit with the palm, and it was all psychological because my dad learned a method to spank where it sounded louder. And, you know, that was the torment, is that it sounded loud. Didn't hurt. And I actually found that out, but I'm like, I don't want to make my dad mad. Because my dad being mad was scarier than getting whippings.
That's kind of like how it was at school. Like, we would get, when we'd get spankings in school, like, it didn't hurt, but it was like, well, do you want to get suspended or, like, get three licks? Licks or spankings.
They still did that for you?
Yeah, and I was like, no, I'll just stick. Well, see, I got caught going to lunch. Like, I was in high school, and we're like, I don't want to eat whatever crappy pizzas in the, cafeteria. So me and my buddy went out to Wendy's for lunch, came back, went and got lunch, came back, still made it in time. We weren't late or nothing, but the resource officer caught us on the way in, took us to the principal or the vice principal. I don't remember which one it was. And we talked to him, and he's like, all right. We said, oh yeah, we just went and got lunch because we didn't want to eat. And he's like, okay, well, you can either take detention or get three licks. And I was like, yeah, we'll take three licks. And then it was like pop, pop, pop. And I was like, oh, okay. Well, I kind of stung, but it didn't really hurt. And then he's like, so what'd you boys have to eat? I was like, well, we went to Wendy's, got a double cheeseburger. And he's like, that sounds pretty good. Next time, bring me back one. And then told us to leave.
Oh my God. I can't believe they still do that.
Well, that was in mid-2000s. That was 2006.
Still, that's a huge deal.
It wasn't a big deal down south. I'm sure they still... I don't know if they still do it.
They don't do it up north. Us Yankees prefer to do a little more of a verbal torture.
Well,
we sit you down for 3 hours and tell you about how worthless you are you wish you had just gotten spanked.
Well, see, I would rather get spanking than go to detention, because detention was just... in-school suspension is what it was called. It's just sitting in a classroom all day, just staring at a wall.
That's what happened to me when I dressed with a skirt too short.
That was horrible. Skirt too short.
Yeah.
I got a story about that. So, my sister when she was in high school, and we went to the same high school. And
because you're in the same family, that tends to happen.
Yeah. She's, I don't remember how old. She's like,
God, what happened?
Hold on, we broke it. she wore coveralls, or no, overalls, not coveralls. And she had like the button undone on the left side.
Oh yeah, I remember you telling me this story.
And one of the school people there was like, button that up, you look like a whore.
And no, he didn't.
She called Dad crying, and Dad came up to the school and just like immediately.
Is this
as
sister
soon as,
one or two?
Star. As soon as he entered the school office, he started yelling and screaming and like, "Who the hell called my daughter a whore? I want to talk to him. I'm gonna beat his ass for something stupid."
Yeah.
And then ever since then, that one superintendent or principal.
Superintendo.
Never messed with any of us.
Beep, beep, beep. Okay.
All right, we're almost done here. We're at 93%.
Yeah. No, I was the good kid. I never got into any trouble. And the only two things that happened to me is me and my friends, we got together on a weekend and we all drew on shirts with this stupid club we had created. We literally called it Crazy People for Our Lives, because we were all just a bunch of nerds, and it was the CPFOL, and we all got a letter. I was F, and we drew our letters, and we signed our names, and we put a bunch of like nerd stuff on our shirts, and you know, just a bunch of kid stuff, because we were like, I don't know, 12, and I wore it to school the same day my best friend wore hers. She was smart. She wore a jacket over hers. Oh. I did not. And you're not supposed to have writing on your shirt when you go to fucking junior high school, because
that's so stupid.
People can't tell if it's dirty words or cuss words or anything like that. Slang. When it was literally just a bunch of like signatures from all of my friends and a drawing of a tree.
That's so dumb.
And I got in trouble, and I...
That is the most American crap I've ever heard. Because that's, like, I'm not even surprised.
Yeah. Almost there. Another thing that happened was I dressed all pretty. It was the first time that I had the confidence to dress pretty. I had a special outfit. It was this tank top that had a jacket over top with a fur line and a skirt that went with it. And the skirt was longer in the back, because sometimes skirts are like that. And my legs looked super long because I was wearing these like really pretty heels. And I walked into the building and I made eye contact with the vice principal. Wow. And I saw her get on her walkie-talkie and I was like, yep.
It's like when a freaking cop pulls up behind you, like when you're driving and you're just looking out the back rearview mirror like,
and you're like, yep. Saw that coming from a mile away. And she beelined toward me and she's like, your skirt's too short in the front. I'm like, yeah. And I was like,
so ridiculous.
I was still too scared to like speak up for myself, so I didn't even ask if I could go to my locker first to pick up my homework or anything. I just followed her to detention, and there I sat with nothing to do for 8 hours while a creepy teacher looked up my skirt the entire time.
That's crazy.
Because okay, it's junior.
Let's kill it. Let's go back to the... We're done. We're done enough.
I thought we needed to be 99.5.
No, we're not going to pick all
I
that
wanna,
up.
I want to do it. I want to do it. What's grass vision?
Well, if you'd actually, like, drive straight.
You know I can't. I can't do anything straight.
That's not entirely true.
All right. Well, 98.5. Let me get to 98.5.
Look, no one's going to complain about 1%. All right.
Oh my God.
Except everybody that complains about 1%, because see, our goal is after this to not be in, is to be the 1%.
Right.
All right, we're good. 98.8.
Oh my God, there's so much that I missed. 98.9?
I don't know if we can even
Look at all that dirt. All right, you just destroyed a flower. Give me that 1%.
I think there's still some more over there to your right that you missed on the way. That's your other right. That right.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, get look at all there. That.
That should put you at
yeah!
99.
99! Baby!
Alright, that's enough.
Yeah, that's good. We're good. I'll get some on the way back.
Alright, 0.5%. You know what? That's on them if they complain. That's not on us. I'll have your back with that.
Did it! I smashed the ceiling. Look at my beautiful yard! Don't look at the grass.
Well, that's not bad. Look, we only lost $20.
That's not bad.
I'll take the $300.
Cool. So, Red Rainbow LC, we're doing fine yard work out here. We're not drunk.
No, we're just well hydrated.
All right. Oh, if you want to hire Red Rainbow LC, oh hey, we have over 1,000 pounds
of grass.
Of these guns. If you want to hire Red Rainbow LC, let us know in the comments. Maybe we'll pick this back up, or hopefully we will never have to do this again.
Well, we'll see what our next venture entails.
Thank y'all.